Find a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert. You're welcome to sit or stand or walk or lie down, whatever helps you sustain present moment awareness. You can keep your eyes open or closed, or sometimes open, sometimes closed. It's fine. I'll offer some suggestions. Feel free to ignore them or to turn down the volume, and I'll try to say as little as possible. So let's begin by establishing some steadiness of mind, some stability of presence. It helps to form the intention of remaining stably present, aware of what passes through awareness, without getting carried along by it. It helps to know what this feels like in your body. You're present and aware of sounds and thoughts and feelings while staying home, as it were, in the present. Intend to rest in the present. You can check in with yourself and survey your body from your feet to your head. Perhaps adjusting your posture as a result. Letting go of tension in your hips, relaxing your chest and belly, relaxing your throat, your neck, letting go in your jaws, your tongue, your eyes, Be aware of breathing. Being mindful of the whole course of an inhalation. And then exhalation. You can be aware of breathing at particular places, such as around your nose, or in your chest or belly. You can also be aware of breathing in your body as a whole. Perhaps beginning with a sense of your chest as a whole, and then gradually widening awareness to include all of your body as a single field of sensations, many of them, as a single experience, gradually abiding as a whole body breathing. As we practice, you may experience a growing calming in your body and mind, a growing quieting of mental chatter, not trying to turn off thoughts, but simply disengaging from them and resting awareness in the sensations of your body as you breathe. As the dust settles in your mind, you could have a growing sense of openness, spaciousness. And even let the sensations of breathing move to the background while you rest your attention primarily in a sense of spaciousness and openness. Resting at ease in the present with an open and spacious heart. During this meditation, letting go of concerns, worries, problem solving, planning, letting go of that. Being mindful of any sense of contraction or pressure, perhaps in different corners of your mind, and letting go of that. Give yourself the gift of seeing what it's like to rest in this moment at ease, not trying to make anything happen, not pushing anything away, receptive and open and at ease. in the present. Letting yourself be untroubled, undriven, undivided. There may be pain or sorrow or other things in awareness, and still you can come home into a place of ease in which you are untroubled by these experiences. You are not invaded by them in the core of your being. You are not hijacked by craving, including in very subtle forms. Resting at ease with an open heart. if it's there for you, you may have a sense of a kind of opening into an underlying ground of being, present as this ground of being, with qualities of openness, stability, heart. Perhaps an opening into a depth of awareness that seems to be part of the ground of being. Not stressing to have this kind of experience, but if it's there for you, as your edges soften, as you feel untroubled, as you deepen the sense of openness, there could be a growing sense of abiding as this ground. in this quieter, deeper place. If it's helpful, you can be aware of natural values or longings. What matters to you in the depths of your being? What calls you? What can you give over to that can live through you? In this quieter, deeper place, what do you feel moved to most appreciate? What feels most central and natural to your innermost being? Not thinking a lot about this or getting complicated. Just an opening to a knowing, mainly intuitive. What is natural to care about in this deeper, quieter place?